A Milwaukee man will stand trial on charges that he killed three members of Lafayette County family. Jaron Keister is charged with first-degree intentional homicide in the deaths of Gary Thorson, his wife Chloe, and his brother Dean Thorson at their farmhouse. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Nick Boer just got out of court. He joins us live from Darlington. Nick?
And Craig, this courthouse here in Lafayette County isn't like the courthouses we see in the Milwaukee area with metal detectors and security at the front doors, but this triple homicide is no ordinary case here. Everyone going into the courtroom was subjected to a search and a metal detector to see the already notorious Jaron Keister ordered to stand trial. 31-year-old Jaron Keister entered court as he did Friday wearing a bullet-resistant vest, a symbol perhaps of how high emotions here are over the killings of brothers Dean and Gary Thorson and Gary's wife Chloe. In laying out their case, the state called a Lafayette County detective who said he first interviewed Keister in Waukesha where he was arrested.
He had blood on his hands and he had a scratch on his nose and forehead and a lump on the left side of his head.
The detective says Keister abandoned his SUV more than 2.5 hours from home, then fled 5 miles through the woods and fields before hiding out in the Thorsons' barn, breaking into their home, and eventually killing them with a fireplace poker.
He indicated that he struck the individuals with a poker and that he used a knife on the female individual as well as a poker.
With Keister's family looking on, his public defender focused on Keister's erratic behavior leading up to the killings, possibly aiming at an insanity defense. How he explained he thought people were following him, pointing out Keister said he ran naked through rough terrain and even swam across a river.
You testified that he told you that he disrobed. Is that true?
Yes.
And did you ask him why he disrobed?
No.
And neither family wished to comment following the hearing. Keister is due back in court here next month. He remains jailed on $3 million bail. Live at the Lafayette County Courthouse in Darlington, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.
All right, Nick, thank you. And